Greater Portland Metro is out with new buses and a new logo. The 11 new buses replace some of the fleet that are more than 20 years old. They're larger, now with 40 seats. There's also Wi-Fi and USB ports on board and space for bikes, which leaders hope will make for a more comfortable ride and attract more passengers.
The time you would spend driving, you can now spend, you know, at your laptop, on your phone, you know, it's busy work, you know, so you can work before you get to work and maybe not be so stressed out because you're not driving.
11 new buses will hit the road this year. In all, up to 13 additional buses will be delivered over the next 2 years.